started out in 1996, I looked at the world around me, and I thought that this was about leadership, and this was about credible leadership, trustworthy leadership. And I decided even in 1996 that there were three stumbling blocks to leadership for major causes. One was sex, second was money, and third was power. And so I decided in 1996 that I will not lie to my wife. I should be faithful to only one wife. So it was really having stability in my own home front, and for me to be a credible leader. Secondly, when a leader is a symbol, and he can be many things to many people, but he has to protect his credibility. So in 1996, I also gave up my credit card, my checking account, and my money. And it's nice to have a wife who can feed you, but the thing, I've not managed any of the funds that go into Gawad Kalinga. Because I remember the American philosopher, who really impressed me early 90s when I heard him say, just build and they will come. I don't know if you know Kevin Costner. Yeah. The field of dreams. So I did not grow a funding mentality. And honestly, with the growth, with the massive support for Gawad Kalinga from all over, coming from Telus, coming from Sun Life, and many other corporations, Procter & Gamble, Nestle, and so on, I have not written a single funding proposal in my entire life. And I focus more on partnership. I want to see value more than just money. And I felt also that oftentimes it is the cost that chases after money. But with Gawad Kalinga, it's the money that chases the cost. And, you know, Sun Life gave a big sum just to build a village. Telus is giving us about 20 million just to build 200 homes in two villages. So that's a lot. So you don't get that, you know, by having a fundraising ball. And so I realized that at the heart of it is really trust. The other thing is I decided not to run for public office. So when I was invited to join the cabinet, I declined. But then I realized too that people are anointed for a specific role in life, and my role was just to be an ordinary citizen that can bridge government with the private sector, that can bridge the rich and the poor, that can bridge Muslims and Christians, so that we can to attain solidarity. Without solidarity, we cannot build a nation. So that's the reason why I did not run for public office, or I did not accept a cabinet position.